and they had another power symbol, the mounted horse. The pack animal was now being ridden. The owners towered over everyone else. They could move fast and cover huge distances. Horses were expensive to keep. A single horse eats more than a family. Only the elite could afford to keep them. This accumulation of symbols suggests they were preoccupied with power. They were developing a new kind of society with leaders and followers. The leaders dominated community life.